Charles Martel's greatest achievement was leading his troops in the Battle of Tours in 732. The Muslim army was estimated to have around 20,000 until 30,000 soldiers, while the Frankish army had only around 50,000.